did you do that actually made it more effective this time?
I just owe that to Chrissy Mac, and that was just simply learning how to monetize all my music. You know, I've been rapping forever. We, you know, a lot of us been rapping forever, but we've been giving our music away for free. You know what I'm saying? Dat Piff and all of these free sites. But Chrissy Mac, you know, she just told me, look, I could build your website. Not only build your website, I can click a button and you can get paid.
Big facts. They rather see you down and see you up. Big facts. This is God's vision. None of this my luck. Big facts. Blue cheese, my accountants get to count it. Big facts. They used to count me out, but now they counting. Big facts.
They ask me how I get in this position, huh? I simply call it a nigga with a vision. See how I did it was different. I made specific decisions to get me right where I'm at. But niggas don't never listen. Ambition gave me success. These niggas pay me respect. The haters, I make them sick. They'd rather lay me to rest. I tell them stay off my dick. I had to make the request. I'm just trying to make it rich. I'm with